Buenas noches. Good evening. It's a tremendous privilege to be here and with this amazing group, Avishai Cohen on trumpet. Chris Potter on saxophone. Larry Grenadier on bass. And Nate Smith on drums. We're living challenging times. We know that, right? And as our mission as a musician is to do what we can to filter all that negativity in the air. And in the words of Maya Angelou, if one has courage, nothing can dim the light which shines from within. The light that shines from within. That's what we need, more light in the world. And we have chosen to, thank you. We have chosen to be inspired by the iconic women in the 21st century and the 20th century. So we're gonna start with.
All right, hello. Good to see everybody here. You know, when we were having a discussion, you know, about the kind of thematic ideas behind this, this is really the first time, actually, that I think all of this music is being played, which is very exciting for all of us. Yeah, thank you. And my first thought was to. You know, to write some music based on some literary characters that spoke to me, and this next tune is written for a it's the main character's last husband in Zora Neale Hurston's book Their Eyes Were Watching God, and he called himself Tea Cake. He's kind of a good time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. This was a piece I wrote. It is called Innovation Africa. It's for you, Michel. It's Innovation Africa is an organization that I recently learned about, put together to bring basics, electricity, water, food, to the most poorest places in Africa. I think there exist in, they're working in 9 countries right now, and they need your support. And the woman who founded it, her name is Sivan, she's my fellow country person. I don't know her, actually. I just found out that she created this, and I wanted to write something for that and to encourage people to donate if you can. And that's it, Innovation Africa.
This is sort of the second in my tribute to a fictional character. This is called Lament for Jojo, and this is a character. He's a 13-year-old boy in a book. I think it actually just came out last year. It's a book by Jesmyn Ward. Fantastic book called Sing, Unburied, Sing.
Thank you.
Lots to think about, tonight. Thank you, what a great audience. The next piece is dedicated to Maya Angelou. And we just look at this today. This one is called, And Still I Rise.
Thank you.
Larry. Whatever you want to play, don't think of me, Larry. Thank you.
Danilo Pérez.
Thank you very much. Wow. First time. Magic. Thank you very much. Thank you, brothers, man. What an experience. Talk about being out of the comfort zone. We had to end with her. She is the epitome of the fight in America. Angela Davis. Yes. And this one is called Alternate Reality. Thank you. Avishai Cohen, Chris Potter, Nate Smith, Larry Grenadier. My name is Danilo Pérez. Thank you very much.